In cycle 7, we no longer have any instructions to issue, so from now on we will not be issuing things. Let's see what can we dispatch. Well, we have an instruction here that is ready, and we have an instruction here. They are going to different units, so they can actually both dispatch in the same cycle. So now both of these instructions have been dispatched, and we will broadcast the result, but there is nothing executing currently, so we don't broadcast anything. So we will mark that the subtract here, which is this instruction, has started executing in cycle 7. It's going to become eligible for, because adds and subtracts take 2 cycles, so in 7 and 8 this is going to execute. It's going to try to broadcast in cycle 9. The multiplication here, which is this instruction, also starts executing in cycle 7. It's going to take 10 cycles, so in cycle 17 it's going to try to broadcast the result. The other instructions are going to wait for these two, so basically what that means is that nothing is really going to happen now until the cycle in which one of these two tries to broadcast anything, because the dispatches are not going to happen because there is nothing that can go. Issue cannot happen because we are done issuing everything. So we can now kind of fast forward. I mean, in cycle 8 pretty much nothing happens except that these two are executing. In cycle 9, what's going to happen is this instruction is going to try to broadcast, and because there is nothing else that wants to broadcast in this cycle, this broadcast will happen. So what's now going to happen is this subtract is going to find a register that matches its tag, which is F8, write the value to F8, and the value is going to be -2.5 -7.1, so it's going to be -9.6. We're going to unrename F8 so that it now forces future instructions to read from F8. We're going to find instructions that are waiting for add1, like here, and put -9.6 instead of the tag, and then we are going to free this reservation station. Okay, and the subtract has been writing the result in 9,